5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Balls, melee, and the long outer.
Move, move, move.
Adds. Job.
Kill the next one.
Take these away. Ruiner, oh, move.
Shit again.
Watch the balls on the outer ring. Ruiner in 5 seconds, watch the balls in the middle.
Oh, the shit is going on.
Balls at the outer rim. That's, yeah. Which one first?
Two and four in purple.
Oh! Well, at least I have the half my CD left.
So this time stack the ads sort of between purple and red. So I think, but you know, the same sort of position as the moon on the other side.
Hit the other ad. Oh, it doesn't seem
to be in the room. Ruiner, get out of this way now.
Move.
Bolts at outer rim. Never mind.
Melee and out. Move.
The odds coming in soon.
Balls. Middle and melee.
So between blue and purple. Focus down the purple because that's the biggest pain. Back up on Emma. Use cooldowns if you go.
Oh shit, the beam is there. Beam is there.
Gate went the other way.
Holy shit.
That was lucky.
For you, you didn't have to run like a crazy.
Watch walls.
Took it like a champ.
Lucky boy.
Ruiner. Ball at the outer edge.
Got Ruiner, and then we've got the ads coming in soon.
We new kid?
No, we'll have to kill the ads.
We have to kill. Where the hell is the ads? First of
all. We're kind of few on the green.
Second the green ones.
Want to just pretty much kill the boss now? It's got 60.
Yeah, just kill the boss.
Gotcha.
Well done. Woo!